My name is David. I'm from Germany, from Frankfurt. I'm here to learn Spanish and Colombian culture. I love Colombia, I love traveling, and I love different cultures. And I love especially the culture here in Colombia, in Bogotá. Yeah. As I said, I love Colombia, I love Bogotá. I've been already 4 times to Colombia, and I started here 2 years ago to learn Spanish and other Spanish schools. And now I continue it because I always like it, and so I do it again for 1 month at Nueva Lengua in Bogotá. I was in 3 other language schools before. I liked them. I always had a good time. But now I did research in the internet and I spoke with other students from other schools. So everybody said the Nueva Lengua in Bogotá is the best. That's why I'm here now. I can say the other offered also nice classes, also nice activities like dancing and some food tasting. But Nueva Lengua offers the combination of all of that. They have nice activities in the school. They have nice activities out of the school. Right behind of me you see a waterfall. We did a weekend tour here. This is something really special. We did yesterday rafting, which was fantastic. Next Bogota, 1 hour out of there. It's warm here. It's nice. We had a fantastic time. Yesterday we celebrated my birthday here with the whole group. It was a fantastic party. We danced all night with everybody from the school. So it's big fun. It's a big learning experience. I can say really I never had a better time, and I would always recommend it. And I can say I will come again. And so I hope many others think the same. The school building in Bogota is fantastic. The teachers are not only good teachers, but also it's fun to learn there. So I have a fantastic time here. Yeah. So the combination, as I said, is fantastic. I can say also the Spanish you learn in Colombia is the best Spanish in the world. Nueva Lengua is great. But I can also say even during the weekend when we have fun here, we always have 10 minutes or 15 minutes of learning experience with our teacher. It's fantastic. We go to a marketplace here in a very old little village. We learn about the food. We learn to speak with the market people. We even sell and also buy some things at the market, all in Spanish. So I can say I learn here a lot. I have a lot of fun. This experience together with the masters during the week where we have intense lessons. Also the prices, everything is fine. The people here, la gente de Colombia are fantastic, hermosa. So I had a great time and I just can say I enjoy myself and I can recommend it to everybody else.